The word. Somebody say, act on the word. You must learn to what? Act on the word. If you must walk in the realm of impossibility and possibility, when you have to walk out of impossibility into possibilities, you must learn to walk and act on the word. God said it, I believe it. This kingdom is for children, it's not for adults. So if you are wise and calculative, you cannot benefit anything from this kingdom. This kingdom is for children, it's not for adults. If you are adult-minded, you will be a ridicule in the things of God. Somebody just came out from the hospital. She and the husband, they came to church for a program. The woman was sitting here. They just came from hospital, and the doctor's report was that she is negative. I look at her. I said, there's a testimony in your house. You are pregnant. She looked and said, The husband was sitting there and said, she's not pregnant. The friend said, she's pregnant. And the friend was with them. She saw the report that it was a pregnancy negative. But the friend said, you are pregnant. And when the friend said, you are pregnant, she said, yes, I'm pregnant. They were driving home and were quarreling in their vehicle. How can you say you are pregnant? The pastor know you. He said, since pastor has said it, I am pregnant. 3 days later, they went to check. She was 3 weeks pregnant. The same hospital. The pregnancy, no, it's not pregnancy again. It's a baby boy now. It's a baby boy. But if you see the baby boy, you will know this one was produced by the word. And the word became flesh. A child had been sick for 5 years. Every month they will save salary. Oh yeah, hospital, 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 hospital. Every month. They went to the hospital one time and said, okay, this time around now, we're not going to do this, we are not going to do that. Okay, this one, pen him down for operation. Operation! They brought the letter to me here. That was what drove the mother here. She came for a counseling and she brought the letter out. I was in the Holy Ghost and I said to her, whose report do you believe? Say, I believe the report of the Lord. I said, that is canceled. This is a boy of 5 years. From the day he was born till 5 years, he visits hospital every blessed month. Only one word from the Spirit of God. Not man. Listen to me. I am useless to you when I'm in the flesh. When I'm in the spirit, that is when you benefit it. I can mislead you when I'm in the flesh. It is impossible for you to be misled when I'm in the spirit. I said to her, listen to me. I said, this marked the end of hospital case. Not only did it mark the end of hospital case, it marked the end of that problem till date. This is 2 years. The boy have never gone to hospital. The word of